and welcome back to my channel. Want to learn how to change your background in Zoom by creating a Zoom virtual background without a green screen? In this Zoom tutorial, I'm going to be sharing with you how to use the Zoom virtual background feature to keep your private space, well, private. If you've been wondering how to make a Zoom virtual background, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to create a virtual background office while you're conducting a meeting in Zoom, and to get my webinar sales funnel template that'll help you boost your webinar signup rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. We'll be using Canva to create a Zoom virtual background. If you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. In Canva, click on Templates from the left-hand side panel, and then search for Zoom using the search bar. Click on the Zoom Virtual Backgrounds template that populates. From here, you can browse Canva's collection of Zoom Virtual Background templates and make your virtual meetings more fun or more private, since the participants will be viewing one of these virtual backgrounds instead of whatever you actually have behind you. You can click on any of the Zoom virtual background templates to view them, and then click on Use this template to customize it even further. After you've selected a virtual background template, you can always change it to another one by clicking on another one under the Templates tab. The virtual background you add to Zoom can either be a static image like this one, or a video which is symbolized by this player icon. Just like with any Canva design, you can customize this Zoom virtual background template even further by adding photos, elements, text, videos, background, or your own uploads. After you're done customizing your Zoom virtual background design, rename it up top, and then click on the downward pointing arrow to download it to your computer. To change your actual background to a virtual background in Zoom, join a Zoom meeting either as a host or participant. If you don't know how to do that yet, make sure to watch my video on how to use Zoom to join and schedule a meeting in Zoom. The link to it is in the description box below. Click on the arrow next to where it says Stop Video, and then on Choose Virtual Background. Click on the plus sign next to where it says Choose Virtual Background to add an image or video. Select the Zoom virtual background template you created in Canva, and then press Open. As you can see, your actual background has now been replaced with this virtual office background. Now you know how to up your Zoom background game with Canva by using the Zoom virtual background feature to keep your private space private. As promised, to take your webinar efforts to the next level, to boost your webinar signup rate, increase the number of people who show up live, and skyrocket your sales, make sure to get my webinar sales funnel template by clicking on the link in the description box below. So, what virtual background are you adding to your Zoom meeting? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your webinar sales funnel template. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.